The sister-in-law to the late Professor George Saitoti is claiming that her life is in danger. Grace Kina Leposo, who is the wife to Saitoti's brother Ronald Musengi of the National Police Service Commission, says her tribulation is as a result of domestic dispute and now wants police to investigate those who may want to kill her.
I have not been able to access my personal effects from a matrimonial home. It has been totally denied to me. I have not been allowed to access my children in any way. Which at this point I would like to note that there is no court order that is barring me from accessibility to my children. But when someone uses other means to keep me off, you know, it becomes a bit unorthodox. I'm looking for lawyers, civil society organizations who can just stand up with me and help me fight, because I don't think I can manage the magnitude of this thing by myself.